अस्सलाम वालेकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातहू। हाउ आर यू ऑल माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, होप एवरीवन इज़ वेल। माय सेल्फ तुलु भाई जी, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू लेसन, दैट इज़ फ्रॉम इंग्लिश ग्रामर, लेसन नंबर 6, मेकिंग न्यू वर्ड्स। ओके, नाउ व्हाट इज़ दिस मेकिंग न्यू वर्ड्स? वन वर्ड इज़ गिवन, सो बाय एडिंग वन लेटर वी कैन मेक अ अनदर न्यू वर्ड। सो विल सी फ्रॉम द एक्सरसाइज 8। Make new word by adding just one letter after each word given below. Write the new word in a blank. What we have to do? Already they have given a word. Okay, students? And there is a pictures also. So, there is a word. Plan, can, came, bus, pain, bow. This all the words are there. Okay, plan is a something, plan we make, can we can do it, came they came, bus as you know bus, pain hona, dard hona, bow arrow and bow. Okay, these are the words. But what we have to do, we have to add one word which can make a new word. Okay, ye sab words hame already diye gaye hai, लेकिन इसमें हमें ऐसा एक वर्ड ऐड करना है कि हमें उससे दूसरा वर्ड मिले, न्यू वर्ड मिले। ओके, ऑलरेडी पिक्चर भी है, सो हमें पिक्चर को देख के करना है। द फर्स्ट वन इज ऑलरेडी गिवन, PLAN प्लस वन न्यू वर्ड। व्हाट इज द पिक्चर हियर? व्हाट इज द पिक्चर हियर स्टूडेंट्स? विल सी। सो व्हाट इज द पिक्चर हियर? It can come to know it is a plant. So, PLAN plan is given. Plan means, आपको बताई गई हूँ, जैसे हम plan बनाते हैं, okay? So, this is a picture of a plant. When we add a T, so we get a new word, PLANT, plant, okay? Coming to the second one, CAN, can, plus already the second picture is given here. What is this? Sugar cane, right? If we add here E, we get a new word, that is CANE, can. Moving to the third one, CAME, came matlab I, and the picture is also given here of third one, camel. Okay, so came, if we add, what is the spelling of a camel? CAMEL. If we add here L, what word we get here? What new word? CAMEL. That is camel. Okay. What is the fourth one? Bus. Okay. And what is given here in the fourth picture? Bush. Okay. Bush is given. बश मीन्स जैसा हमारा ग्रास रहते हैं ना, ग्रास का एक जैसा पूरा व्हाट वी से। सो ये यू कैन सी इट्स अ BUS बस। ओके, एंड व्हाट इज द पिक्चर गिवन हियर ऑफ बश? ओके, सो व्हाट इज द स्पेलिंग ऑफ अ बश? BUSH। सो व्हेन वी एड हियर एच, विच वर्ड वी गेट, विच न्यू वर्ड? BUSH, bush. Okay, moving to the fifth one, pain, PAIN, pain. Ye bhi to ek word hai na, this is also a word. Pain means dard hona. Okay, so what is the picture here? Paint. So what is the spelling of a paint? PAINT, paint. If we add here T, so which new word we get? PAINT, paint. Okay, pain is also a word. So by adding T letter, we get a new word, that is pen. What is the sixth one? Bow, B-O-W, bow, that arrow and bow, you know, this is also a word. So what is in the picture? Bowl, right? So by adding, what is the spelling of a bowl? B-O-W-L, bowl. Okay, so if we add here L, which word do we get? B-O-W-L, bow. Bow is also a word. By adding L word, at the end. So we get a vowel word. Okay, students? Already the words are given. So we have to just add one letter to make a new word. Moving to the exercise B. Make new word by adding just one letter before each word given below. Write the new word in the blank. Same, what we have done earlier in the exercise A, we have put a letter at the end to make a new word. Now, in this exercise B, what we have to do? We have to put a letter before. Okay, so we get a new word. पहले हमने after में लगा दिए एक word, तो हमें new word मिला. अभी हमें ये exercise B में क्या करना है? पहले एक word लगा देना है, तो उससे हमें new word मिल जाएगा. So, here we go. What is the first one? As you can see here, N-A-I-N-I-L, nail. Nail means नाखून, जैसा आप सबको पता है. ये भी एक word है. So, according to the picture, what is this given here? Snail. So, by adding S, we get a new word, that is snail. Moving to the second. What is the second here? You can see it. It's a box, right? What is the word given here? O-X, ox. Ox, you know, cow rehte, male cows, that is called ox. Ye bhi word hai. By putting B before the word. Okay, before the word, which word do we get? B-O-X, box. Ox was also a word, but by adding before one letter, so we get a box. What is the third one? H-A-I-R, hair. Hair means bal. So what is the picture given here? Chair. So what is the spelling of a chair? C-H-A-I-R. So when we put here C, so what which word do we get? C-H-A-I-R, chair. Okay, we get C-H-A-I-R, chair. We get a new word now by adding a letter before each word. We get a new word. Already one word is there. But by just adding a one letter before each word, we getting a another word. Okay, moving to the fourth one. Loud, L-O-U-D, loud. Loud means zor se bolna. Right, what is the fourth picture is given here? Cloud. So what is the spelling of a cloud? C-L-O-U-D. So by adding a C, we get another new word. C-L-O-U-D. Cloud. Okay. What is the fifth one? Able. E-B-L-E. Able. Able means kar sakte hai. Okay. What is the picture given here? Table. So, what is the spelling of a table? T-A-B-L-E. So, by adding T letter before this word, which word do we get? Table. T-A-B-L-E. Table. Last one. Sixth. What is the word here? Age. A-G-E-H. As you all know, what is your age? Kitne saal ke ho age? Aisa puchte na? What's your age? Kitne saal ke ho? And which letter is given here? Which picture is given here? That is a cage. Okay. So, age is also a word. So, what is the spelling of a cage? C-A-G-E, cage. So, by adding one letter, C, before the word, we get a new letter. C-A-G-E, cage. So, students, did you all understand well? Aapke pata hi chal gaya hoga. हमें पहले एक्सरसाइज में आफ्टर एक वर्ड लेटर यूज़ करेंगे तो हमें न्यू वर्ड मिलेगा. सेकेंड एक्सरसाइज में, बी एक्सरसाइज में, वो लेटर हमें बिफोर लगाना है वर्ड के. वर्ड के कोई भी हम लेटर बिफोर लगा दिए तो हमें वो न्यू वर्ड मिलेगा. होप यू ऑल अंडरस्टैंड. टिल देन टेक केयर, स्टे होम, स्टे सेफ. अल्लाह हाफिज़.